Do not wait for someone else to come and speak for you. It's you who can change the world. When the whole world is silent, even one voice becomes powerful. I raise up my voice not so that I can shout, but so that those without a voice can be heard. I truly believe the only way we can create global peace is through not only educating our minds, but our hearts and our souls. We were scared, but our fear was not as strong as our courage. Reading a book, having a pen in our hands, studying, sitting in a classroom is something very special for us because, one, we were deprived from it. I said to myself, Malala, you must be brave. You must not be afraid of anyone. You are only trying to get education. You are not committing a crime. I don't want revenge on the Taliban. I want education for sons and daughters of the Taliban.